Hey guys, Carla here again, and today for my demonstration speech we're gonna do a smoothie with peanut butter in it. And we're gonna use a half cup for the blender. I'm gonna make too much today because it's just for my after my gym workout. We're gonna use Jif peanut butter. I'm gonna use half a teaspoon of peanut butter, not too much because it's too salty. We're gonna use 2 ice cubes, or 1 because this one's big. We'll see. I'm gonna use the mango berry tango mix from Hannaford. You can use any other brand if you like, or the berry blend if you like. I use this one because it has a lot of mango in it, and for the summer I find it refreshing and very summer-ish, I'd say. And I'm gonna use half a cup of soy milk. I use soy milk because it's better for me, but you can use the one that you prefer, whole milk, almond milk, coconut milk. So we're gonna take our half cup. And we're gonna put our fruit in first. I'm gonna take our spoon. I'm gonna scoop all the mangoes out and some berries too. There we go. I will say a tablespoon and a half. I'm gonna take our soy milk and our spoon again. I'm gonna put 2 tablespoons in, or as much as you prefer. I don't add sugar because I like the taste of the fruit and how natural it tastes. I'm gonna take the peanut butter now. I'm gonna do half of a tablespoon. Split it in. That was good. I'm gonna take our ice cube. I'm gonna put it right in. Now we close it. And we're gonna put in the blender for about 5 minutes. So after we mix for about 5-6 minutes, I add a hint of water because it was a little thick for me. So let's try it out. Now it's more liquefied, it's got purplish color because of all the blueberries and blackberries.
Enjoy!